kid, I would go to the mall, like on my birthdays and stuff, and go to Build-A-Bear, except better.
Many people have stuffed animals, but the question is, have you ever made your own? Let's take a look at the stuffed critter at Middle Tennessee State University.
Many MTSU students enjoy the event.
I never seen this at a college campus before. I feel like it would be a good opportunity to spread some love, you know, just get something going throughout your day, through classes, so I'm very excited about it.
Stuffer Creator aims to help students to de-stress from schoolwork.
It's kind of just like a fun event for students to take their mind off of like all the homework, or since we're getting closer to finals, it's kind of just a stress-free event, and then they get to take home a critter.
Every stuffed animal has a unique story.
I'm going to get a free stuffed animal for my dog.
I am here to get a raccoon because that's my boyfriend's favorite animal.
The process of making your own stuffed animal is exciting. However, the most important part is the thought you put into it.
So I have a 15-month-old daughter, and so I'm going to make it and give it to her when we get home.
Other students come to the event to bring love to their family.
Well, I came here because my brother has a little bit of anxiety issues, so I thought I'd bring him a bear to kind of comfort him when he's like kind of feeling nervous.
MT's Bear gains awareness through this event.
And the main purpose is just to gain more information about our organization, as well as let people know that our organization puts on fun events.
The penguin is my favorite animal, and all my life I've wanted a penguin stuffed animal, but I could never find one. You see what I'm saying? And Spare made it possible for me today.
Come on, enjoy MT's Bear. Stuff some love in your life. Bing Nan Lee, MTSU News.